The channel who went live a few minutes ago was CNBC Television. I even saw one of the videos change from like to dislike, and I took a screenshot of it. I even had one other notification about this channel going live, but I didn't upload a video until now. And by the way, Dave Hacks just made a new video.